what's going on?
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella.
Yeah, that's all Resident Evil 2.
Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different.
It's all Resident Evil 2.
It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
No. Eat s'mores?
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
Yep.
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
No.
You smoke?
Yeah, right here. This thing, though.
Sitio más tétrico.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Chapter 1. To see what's taking so long. Man, I can't get my gun out. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Damn. Look for secrets.
How far could he have gone?
The hell? That's nasty. Ugh. Circle the crouch. Anything over here? No. Making sure. Kick barrels. Collect anything. Damn. Can't do shit. Alright. Just go inside the house.
Anyone home?
Oh. What the hell? What does this say? Judgment is nigh. Oh, shit. Judgment day is here? It's like, no. Anything else to press X on? That button was pretty small for that. Say hasta el fin viviremos contigo. I can't read the last one. No comprende. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Okay. Well, no, I don't want to go there. Let me go here. Oh, god damn it. So just go this way. What's over here? Hold on. No, shit.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Oh, there he is. Oh, shit. God damn. I kicked him so hard he died.
This is not good.
Hunter Lodge key. Alright. Can I start picking up stuff now? Oh, okay.
Man, that stinks.
Ooh, herbs. Herbs. Try and get those. Ugh. Seen this already, right? Mario Fernandez Castillo. That's his name. So I couldn't keep it? Jeez. I'm gonna run through the shit. Well, kinda do. I got the key.
Hey.
Oh, I think that's him. Yep. God damn.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
Escape. Ready weapon. R2 shoot. Okay. Oh, I see.
What was that?
Whoa, 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 whoa! Holy shit, man, ran up to me. Stab your ass.
This just keeps
kicking ass. Grab anything here? Or I really can't do anything. Okay. I gotta fight these guys anyways. But they're not coming after me yet. Can I just run out? Why is there a lock there? Can I shoot that? Okay, that don't do shit. Since they're over there, let's go up here. I'm not trying to shoot them, really. What's this? I can't read that. Okay, let's go.
KingSuperOne.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
Oh, shit.
Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Oh, he does that automatically this time. Head for the lake. Okay. I don't control how to rumble when I go into the bridge. That was scary. Oh, you do get something for that. Good. Alright, money. Pestita. Pestala. What do you call it? I don't know. Is there more? I'm hearing them. Oh, nice. Handgun ammo. No, stop. Uh-oh. I hear action. Ooh, I can save. Okay, okay, let's do it. Saving in item stores. You can save your progress at any typewriter. You can also swap out weapons in your inventory via storage menu. Alright, let's check storage. What do I have? That's all. I'll be at it. Alright, let's just save for now. Get this. Gunpowder. Okay. Oh, where are they at? I hear them. Huh? Oh, bear trap. It's a dog. Damn. Okay, I guess going over there is something. Let me see what's over here. Go walk slow. I'm scared. How you reload? Square? Okay, square. Oh, I see the bear traps. What does that do? Oh, I see. Okay. Cool. At least it lets me know. Alright, here we go. Action time. Make sure I don't step on bear trap. Oh. It don't work. Okay, I gotta be faster. Press the wrong button. Alright, here we go. Alright. Don't run all over the place next thing you step on a bear trap. Oh, see, I told you. God damn it.
Damn it.
But I feel like I'm missing some treasures. I'm scared. No, don't pop out. I see you. Ooh. Run. There you go. The control's gonna get used to. Ooh. Red herb. Ooh, flash grenade. Okay. This is a D-pad change weapon. Alright, that's it. That's everything, right? Okay. I don't know why I'm just going in circles. No, slow down. Oh, here we go. This is the part where you press circle and then everything goes crazy. It's like, nah. I think this time you just push it and then cutscene? No? You gonna close? Yep. See? You see? I feel like I missed some treasure there, so let's just keep going. What's this? Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
So they found him and killed him. Gets it apart with the... There we go, just go here. Your chance, there he is, that's what I was looking for. Alright, we do the same method as the original. Anything else? Get this. Alright, go upstairs before they come break in. Ah! They're already breaking in. W870.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Hand grenade. Alright. Oh, shit. No, let's just go. Shotgun shells, alright. No, we gotta get out of here.
Way's closed.
Jay, just jump down, Leon. We'll be alright. Let me see where the chainsaw guy at. I gotta run all over the place now. The real original method. Oh shit. Alright, where you at, chainsaw? Where is he? Right, let me see if I can try and do this. I just want to kill him at least before I kill everyone else. Come on! Oh my god! Shit. I do not want him to. Oh, you fucking bitch. Run. Where's Chainsaw Man? Oh, there he is. Why are you the only one here?
Finally.
Man, he's kicking my ass. Oh, I killed him. Okay.
There you go.
That is something.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ruby. Let's just pick up everything. Emerald. Holy shit. Oh, you fucking bitch. Okay, alright, I'm gonna have to heal up now. No, let's just try to, like, look for stuff. That's all I want to do right now. I'll be alright. Where am I going? Oh, what's over here? Resources. All right, not a good time right now. I have one shot left. Ooh. I don't know why I'm wasting time doing this right now, but whatever. That's it. Go. Okay, whatever. The map. If you become lost, you can check your current position and objectives on the map. If you have a treasure map, you'll also be able to see locations and hidden value. Okay, whatever. I'm trying to look for, here we go. Item crafting. Certain materials such as resources, gunpowder, and gun ice could be used to craft different items. The type of items you can craft can be increased by entering new crafting recipes. Okay. So I kind of need shotgun shells right now. Restoring health. You can restore health using herbs or first aid spray. The effects of herbs can be enhanced by combining them with other herbs. Red herbs increase the amount of health recovered, while yellow herbs increase your maximum health. Okay. Setting weapon shortcuts. You can set a weapon to shortcut by selecting the weapon in the items menu. Up to 8 weapons can be assigned at once. 2 weapons of each of 4 directions. That's it, right? Okay. Damn. So can I craft this to... Oh, man. I need 12 of these. Damn. So I'm stuck with pistol right now. Oh, I have 2 first aids. Oh, I need 1 more. Okay. Fuck, let's just use it. So I'm about to die anyways. Oh my god! Damn it. Fuck off.
One down.
There we go. Thank you. Get the hell out of here. Fucking bitch. Shoot your ass. Come on, let me shoot him. At least want to kill one. Should have thrown another grenade. Good, at least it killed the chainsaw guy. That's all that matters.
Tenemos que servir.
These give me subtitles of what they're saying. Church time. May the Lord be with you. Sorry. Not. Hey, I wasn't all the way there.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Resident Evil 4. Okay.
Bruce to Condor 1. I've identified a route to the lake.
Oh my gosh.
Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. First out.
Alright, let's collect everything here now. Yeah, I already checked the map already when I was trying to run away. Yeah. This is the map. Blah, blah, blah. Oh yeah, I haven't gone there. It's a basement. Oh, bruh. Our hand grenade. See, could have used another one right there. I didn't get any eggs from the chickens. What the hell? Killed the cow. Already checked there. Red herb. see. At least I don't lose stamina. It's just like the old game. I rechecked your right hand. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's my imagination. Ooh, let's go. Oh, I didn't need a key for that. There we go, green herb, right, that's it. Oh my god! Bruh. Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me, anyways. Okay, I already went in here. Actually, did I already get the, oh, I didn't check everything up here, hold on. Got that shit ready. Got all this stuff. I think I grabbed everything. Another shit down here. There we go. Money. Why are you taking the gun out for? I don't understand. Is there somebody here? Got checked here already? Nope. Money. I swear, there better not be like something I gotta shoot. There's two doors. Over here, nothing. What's over there? Nothing. Just something. Ruby. Shotgun, I mean, handgun. That's it. Their typewriter here. Oh, here we go. I gotta press that circle button again. Open. Cutscene. Signal. Are you sure you got everything? Alright, door's gonna close. Can't go back. Can I? Can I actually do it? Oh, you can! Okay, you can actually. So, what the fuck? Maybe I should have just gone back to the. I think I should have just gone way back to see how far I can go. I'm scared. Okay, I'm gonna go over here first. Yeah, I'm gonna go save. I'm kinda good right now. Before I need to start adjusting things. I just did a run around shoot method. Let's see if I can just stealth my way through this. I hear another one. Let's get that egg first. Brown chicken egg. Oh, so every knife I use, I gotta be careful with it. some nasty shit. Oh, no, stop that. Where's the other person at? Someone else here? I hear the talking. I'm probably in there. Oh yeah, if I end there.
Damn it, it's locked.
Okay, so how do you get in there? Oh, God damn it. I have to go up there or something. Oh, there's more here. What's this? Blue request note. You can take on tasks by collecting blue request notes posted around different areas. View the quest you take in the flies menu. Destroy blue medallions. For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions? Those religious lunatics left hanging around. Destroy blue medallions farm. Spinal 3. Okay, also there's 5 of them. Oh, so we go around and shoot them now. I saw one already.
Blue medallion.
Let's do that. So that's one. Since I can't really do anything else. Okay, I found 2. Okay, let me go in there and shoot. Come on, where is it? Jesus Christ. What's that noise? Oh, because you got, probably got scared by the shot. Ooh. Chicken egg. Okay, I don't know where the other ones are at, so I got to. Might have to look up. Never mind. Sorry, I might have to look it up on YouTube. Oh, dude. Fucking piece of shit. I'm about to kill you. Oh my gosh. Alright, get the fuck away from them. I can't go that way. Oh no, oh no, oh no. What's going on? She break in. What's going on? I don't know. I'm hearing shit, but I don't know where it's coming from. All right, let me just find the blue medallions. What the other ones at? That's everything. Isn't there one to go upstairs? No. Okay, anyways, let's just go. Oh shit, where the fuck you come from? I want to go in there. Oh shit. No, let's take care of that. Come on, get closer. I don't want to hit it. Come on, let me press the button. Jesus Christ. So if somebody comes after me, I'll just go right there and shoot that. Alright, yellow herb. Before I pull that, let me see what else. Oh, I can jump down from here. Okay. What else? Let's gotta check. Oh, here we go. You always gotta make sure. Something. See if I can sneak on him. I'm trying to figure out where is he at. I don't want to jump on and then... Alright, screw it.
God damn.
Never mind. Damn it, I wanted to melee you. I can get you from here, so sorry. To make my life easier. See, because as soon as they stand, they just stare at you for like seconds. See? Can't even charge attack me. Damn it, bro. Because if I get close to them, they're gonna strike. Fuck it. Yeah, you need that anyways. Oh, velvet blue. What the hell? There we go. Made my life 10 times easier. Ooh, kitchen knife. Okay. Wooden clog. From here. Where the blue medallions at?
No good.
Is there still more I gotta look for? Oh yeah, if I would've went, came down here, I'd just shoot that. It doesn't close because I'm actually trying to come back here. Because I don't know if I'm missing all the blue medallions. But let's just keep going. Oh, there we go. See? Told you. See? I need one more before I go through. Got to find one more. No, I gotta find one more. Good, you keep giving me those legs. I just gotta find something that's blue. Get away from those cows. It's probably one when I have to go through that gate, but I'm not sure. Kinda wanna pause the game to make sure before I go through here. Cause I feel like I'm gonna miss it. I'm scared. Should I save? I'm gonna save. I'm scared. I'm gonna save before I go. Actually, I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna check. See where is that. Alright, I found the last one. Fifth one right here. There we go. Nice. Alright, now I can get through. Or where am I going? Oh, it doesn't close. Oh, I was too scared. Okay, Leo. I was too scared to check. It's probably, bridge probably gonna explode. So I already know that. Should I go this way? What's this way? That's probably for that. Oh. Oh, wait, that's checkpoint. Okay, so what's over here then? I probably can't open it. Yeah. Okay, I see. Fine. magic kind of thing. Oh shit! What the fuck you come from? Oh. Oh, okay. I shoot those oh great. Do you see me? Oh, I see a bear trap. Oh my god, I'm gonna step on there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get it! Well, you're not stepping on the bear trap? There we go. Now close. That bullshit. Bear trap there too, what the hell? Get that. See you in there. Alright, there you go. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. Come on, I'm trying to stealth on me. Keep throwing those dynamites. I don't know where they're throwing it. The... find that person. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Actually, no. Screw that. Let me go over here. Get those people that's throwing the dynamite. Get out of here. Out of here. Bullshit ass dynamite.
This the place?
Maybe. No, before we go there. Oh, something back here too? That means I can go all the way back to the other points. Open that. Let's see. Dude, the way this game controls right now, no, I don't trust it. I can hit the sprint button. What's this? Okay. Shit going down.
What's that noise?
No, oh, god damn it, I want to melee him. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. That's what I get for trying to open up this thing. Fuck you. Well, let's check what you're doing.
Really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
God damn.